Thank you very much, Ethan. The weather made for a great day today to kick off the Solanco Fair. A parade marched through downtown Quarryville and hundreds lined up to see the floats and performers. And just a few blocks away from that, of course, lots of food and fun at the fairgrounds.
Everybody coming out one last time, I guess, before it gets really cold. And so, yeah, it's a great time.
Solanco Fair runs through Friday, so